The idea was to pick up all the elements from like Mexican wrestling and to try to do like really chic and sexy and fun wrestlers, fighters, and so that went on to taking all the motifs and the really colourful and playful sides of Lucha Libre.